Woof. Come into my museum. Tanner is the best artist in dog life. In the picture, Tanner is observed in the picture. He learned to see with eyes like the colors like dark and light. One day in art, Tanner saw a picture of him. And he needed light and dark areas to look good. So in the edges he put dark colors. That to help with edges in the Mayan dark color. And Tanner learned to make straight edges. And to make mixed colors. And Tanner reflects because he asks questions about the meaning of your art. Tanner asks good questions like in art he said a question that a lot of people had. He said, where does the dark shade go? Okay, well I have to go on a walk. Hope you like Tanner's art.